hundreds of tons of recyclable materials are delivered to this facility every day. But what exactly happens to it after it leaves your home? Let's follow this cereal box in St. Paul to Eureka Recycling's facility to find out.